All right, everyone, we're moving along in this course. Let's go ahead and get to the next lesson, which is, what does it mean to be a vendor versus being a service provider? So being a vendor, you have a cigar brand, whether it's an accessory, a cigar, something to that effect, in the world of cigars, and you're asking yourself, should you be a vendor or should you be a service provider? Are you both or are you one or the other? So let's take a wedding, for example. Someone contacts you for a wedding and says, hey, listen, I want to be, I want you to have a activation. I want to see a table. I want cigars there and so forth, which is great. Understand this, that's not a vendor situation, meaning you're not there to sell to wedding patrons because it's not a cigar event, it's a wedding. So what happens here? So what you want to do is, one, let the planner, whoever contacted you, let them know that you are a service provider, just like a DJ or just like a cameraman. You're there to provide a service, and this is your package that will include 25 cigars that you will do a cut and light. So you will show up to that wedding or event as a like, and you're going to do a cut and light. That's what you're going to do, meaning they already cut you a check for 25 cigars. You just show up and you provide those cigars to anyone who wants to come up for free. Now let's take it on flip end. It's an event and someone has contacted you for a cigar activation, and you're asking yourself, well, what kind of event it is? Is it? It's a mixed event and there's a good amount of people who want to enjoy a cigar. Okay, great. You're now going to be paying what is called a vendor fee. You're not a service provider at this point. You're a vendor, like a vending machine. Some money goes in, product comes out. So you are now a vendor. You're going to pay this vendor fee. You're going to bring your equipment. You're going to bring your materials, and you're going to sell as a vendor to the patrons of this event. So as you can see, there is a difference between being a vendor and being a service provider. That is a big difference. So as you are growing your company and people are reaching out to you left and right for you to be partake in this situation, hey, just show up here, you need to stop that conversation and say, wait a minute, do you need a vendor or do you need a service provider? They may not know the answer, but now you know the answer. Now you can convey this answer to them and explain it to them so they will have a better understanding on how to work with you in the near future for events alike. I'll see you in the next lesson.